one with the bottle?
Yeah.
From 2019 to 2020, over 1,600,000 people have died from overdose. Many families lose loved ones to drug overdose. Only you can stop yourself.